Hi Nana, how are you?
I'm good, coach. How are you?
I'm doing...
I'm still buzzing.
Oh wow.
I had some nice table tennis session.
Oh, you did?
Energized.
Well, yeah. I'm so happy for that, you know. And did you manage to remember more of your buzz moments later? You must have put down...
No, I was too tired after my table tennis, but I was happy tired.
Excellent.
So yeah, no, I just was enjoying one buzz moment at
a time. I feel so happy listening to this, you know. Excellent, you know, creating more and more buzz moments.
Oh, yeah.
I love the word
it's just
buzz.
Like I opened a box full of Pandoras right now. And who doesn't like Pandoras?
Exactly. It is something like that.
It is amazing.
Yeah, it is. Wow, wow. Now, there's something else now we're coming to.
Oh, it doesn't stop here. Great.
No, it does not.
Awesome.
It only gets better and better. Every week. Right?
Yes.
So now, you know, we're coming to the mastermind group.
Okay.
Now, you know, well, mastermind group. Now, you know, having great people around, you can greatly help you, who can greatly help you not only stay committed to your quest, but also enjoy the ride even more.
Mm-hmm.
Now, your incredible you coach, that is me, I'm going to introduce you to the other people on the program. You've already met Mitchell.
Yeah.
Sorry. You already met Mitchell, so you know you guys can connect, and you know it's a you form friendship that way, right?
Okay.
Now, so you have support, and they're going to make you laugh and challenge you, and they're going to help you probably change your life.
Oh, nice.
Right. So now, thoughts to keep you going. Now you need a dose of unconditional love, cheering on, being appreciated or understood. This support comes from friends, family, peers, mentors, and the incredible you participants who should be in your life to help you live your purpose and ultimately become an even better version of you.
Okay.
Right?
Looking forward to meet some of them.
Yes. And now you know, there is some rough guidelines for each of these group types,
okay,
or what we can call classifications.
Okay.
First is friends. Now friends are the people you choose to hang out with for fun. Right? Then you have family. Now again, family, these are your blood relations or legal relations. Peers, the people you work with at a professional level.
Okay.
And then you have the coach and the incredible you members.
Okay.
Now these are the people who have some characteristics that you want to develop.
Sure.
Right? Now also one thing to remember is there might be some people who fall under more than one category, and that is totally fine.
Okay.
Right? Now when we come to the activity, which is the mastermind circle activity, in this you'll come to know how much value your current group is adding to your life,
okay,
or not adding to your life, right? And what they can do to change it if there's no value being added.
Hmm.
Okay. Now the purpose of this activity is for you to identify who you spend your time with and to make the time to be spent with people who actually add value to your life.
Okay.
Right. Now in this, there are these two set of instructions. Step one, what you're going to do is you're going to answer a set of questions about important people from your life and who they spend their time with, as in who you spend your time with. And the second one, you're going to answer certain questions to identify those who do not add value to your life, but they're still part of your life.
Okay.
You know, so both the things are important. You need to know.
You need to know the not toxic part.
Yes, this is the one. You know, so it's like you need to know the people who are toxic and the people who are non-toxic, you know.
Okay.
It's important to identify both, because the people who are toxic, you need to keep away from them or to eliminate them, or depending on how you're able to manage with them. And the people who are not toxic, of course, you need to keep them close, right? So now let's begin. Now, you know, when you come to page 111, you're going to have this set of questions, you know, about your current network. I want you to go through each, right? Answer them, take your time, and then we'll get back in some time, and then we'll have a discussion on that.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. I'll see you in a while then.
Okay.
Take care.
All right.
Hi Nana, how are you?
I'm good, Nabila. Very thought-provoking questions, and some are very easy. Immediately people came into my mind.
Mm-hmm.
Some I'm like, who does this to me, you know, kind of a thing. But yeah, very, very thought-provoking questions.
No, it is. It is, because you know, the people you choose to spend your time with, they should be inspiring. You know, they should be positive, and they should be honest in their opinions, you know.
True.
So people pleasers, they're toxic. And if someone you hang out with doesn't currently bring any value to your life, and you want to do something about it, then, you know, I'm sure, you know, by identifying those the seven questions about the toxic identifiers, you'd be able to get,
definitely,
you know, who they are.
Yeah, definitely.
So you must have answered all the seven questions for each of the person whom you spend your time with
yes.
and who does not add value to your life.
Yes.
Right? Perfect. So let's get on to it.
Okay.
So you have all your answers ready there?
Yes.
Right. Now, tell me, so what have you learned from this activity?
I've realized, I've made myself aware through these answers that I've given, that there are some people who, I don't know whether they do it knowingly or unknowingly, but at least I know for sure now that I don't want to spend time with them because they're not doing any good to me. Mm. Right? So that realization is there. Sometimes you just wonder, the minute that person comes in, you're so negative. Mm. That person probably has not even opened his mouth and spoken a word. But just that presence of that person is so insecure and feeling that abhi ye shuru ho jayega types and your mood will get spoiled. Yeah, yeah, and there's nothing that you can do. And when I discuss this with my family and friends, they are like, that guy's not even said a word to you. But I'm like, no, it's a feeling.
Yeah.
You know, but it's not the feeling. It's actually my baseline that's not allowing me to like this person around me. So now I can connect the dots, which makes sense. Mm. Now probably if I change a little bit of my perspective towards that person, I probably will have a more acceptance and may not feel that negative about that person.
That's such a beautiful thought.
It's such a relief.
I agree.
Because
I agree.
You're not aware. Now you're totally aware. You know, and that lightens your so-called heavy brain that you carry with you. It's an amazing feeling. So I feel much lighter. That's my way of looking at this activity.
You're most welcome. You know, it is such a beautiful thing, you know, that when you realize, you know, sometimes, you know, something might be, for example, something might be good for you, you know, like, you know, during childhood, you know, parents always force you to eat something nutritious. But then, you know, just because you're being forced, you just don't like it, you know.
True.
But then, you know, sometimes, you know, when you're given the feeling that, you know what, okay, you can do, it's your choice, then probably you might start eating that, you know. But then just that forceful thing, it really makes an impact, because the same way that people who are in your life, when you have acceptance, you just know it that, okay, if I want to eliminate this person, I can.
Yeah.
And if I want to, if I'm accepting, you know, you have that thing that, okay, it's okay. Your presence is, you know, so that's such a beautiful thing, you know.
Yeah.
Because you just feel you're not being forced into it.
Correct.
That's really good. Really good. So you've identified the people who are toxic and who are not.
Yes.
Excellent. Yeah. Excellent. So I just hope you have more happiness and less of toxic people around you.
I just realized I'm more of toxic and less of happy. I need to balance that.
No, that is a great realization, you know, because now, you know, the change would begin, you know.
Yes,
it all begins. It all begins with the thought first, you know.
Yes.
So I'm so glad, you know, now you've seen it.
Yeah.
And I wish you all happiness in
life. Thank you so much.
Most welcome. See you next week.
All right.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye.